gonna do this shit tonight. Show your face.
I'm vlogging. Don't be rude.
I'm sorry. Hey, how y'all doing? Y'all about to see us make this bag tonight. It's the 4th, 2021.
Okay, James, look at the
Oh, shit. I'm being
ready. You ready? Hey. You ready? You ready? Y'all ready? Y'all ready? Y'all ready? All right, let's get this motherfucking ladies in the house. They wanna get it on.
Where we going though? Where we going?
Nigga, go do your research. St. Thomas, my nigga, that was me first. Chrome shoes, the GS, I came feet first. And it came like a baby born to reach birth. I got the keys, you need work. I can keep paying you for love, the dime and the time. My niggas love it when I talk like this. My corporate people start bugging because I talk like this. The corporate dogs is like, nah, I don't talk to
you. Hey, I used to be in faith, but how can I say?
Don't worry about it, though. You make him sweat, dubs on your shit. You ride by me,
get that money. So the bitch is a pay motherfucking bitch.
Nod at him, keep riding.
This nigga sleep on the
head. You wanna stop by me. He sees you off the chain, looking good. You even got
it. Do it. Lick my pussy and my crack.
We got you, bitch.
My neck, my back. Lick my pussy and my crack. My neck, my back. Lick my pussy and my crack. My neck, my back. Lick my pussy.
Testing.
They're gonna see hands.
We on the road. We on our way back home. We had a great time in Valdosta. We made some money, which we have not counted up yet. Yes, I done took my goddamn wig off. Cause it's hot. I mean, but you know, we go and put on a show and we come back home. That's the main thing. I can honestly say, as being a dancer, there's a big difference between somebody that's a dancer and an entertainer. What we are is actual entertainers. We go and put on a show, get on the road, come back home, do it again tomorrow. I mean, it's a good way to make extra money if you know what to do when you're doing it. As long as you handle yourself, certain accord, it's nothing but money involved or whatever. I enjoy it. It's extra funds for me or whatever, and exercise. So, yeah. If I could give anybody advice or, you know, my opinion as far as.
Birthday.
It was your birthday.
Mm-hmm. It was his day.
Happy birthday.